following program is brought to you in living color on NBC by Ford.
Everybody ready?
Ready.
What about Snoopy? Isn't there something he can do?
Yeah, he's pretty good at imitations.
What, Snoopy? What does he know about doing imitations?
He's just a dog.
Ready?
Ladies and gentlemen, the Ford Show. Starring Tennessee Ernie Ford.
Well, you have to admit, it's a pretty good imitation.
You're a head in a Ford. To get underway, Holloway, Holloway. We'll soon be in Frisco and spend our pay. Holloway, Holloway.
Good evening. Or I should say, ahoy, you all. Welcome aboard the SSP Picker. If you're wondering what all that grunting is for, it's not because the men have upset stomachs. Sailors grunt like that when they're hard at work. Of course, sometimes when the sea gets real rough, they begin to feel a little queasy and they suffer from what's known as mal de mer. That's French for you can't take it with you. Tonight, we're going on a musical voyage across the bounding main. So, mates, haul out the mainsail!
Yeah!
Mizzen the jibsail!
Yeah!
Wash down the forecastle!
Yeah!
And no loitering on the poop deck!
Ooh.
Let's shove off with a song!
Yeah. How about you young fellows who follow the sea?
Hey, hey, blow the men down!
Now pray pay attention and listen to me.
Give me some time to blow the men down.
I'll sing you a song, a fine song of the sea.
Hey, hey, blow the men down.
And trust that you'll join in the chorus with me.
Give me some time to blow the men down.
Holloway,
Holloway.
On board the Black Baller, I first served my time.
Hey, hey, blow the men down.
And on the Black Baller, I wasted my time.
Give me some time to blow the men down.
All away, all
away.
Then I started a-walking down Paradise Street to me.
Way, blow the men down.
A pretty young damsel I chanced for to meet.
Give me some time to blow the men down.
Says she then to me, sir, will you stand a treat?
Way, hey, blow the men down.
Delighted, says I, for a charmer so sweet.
Give me some time to blow the men down.
Haul away, haul
away, haul
away,
haul away.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much. You know, sailing and men of the sea have been responsible for a lot of wonderful songs. I guess the sailors had to sing because life was tough on those old four masters. They had to sleep in crowded quarters on those little hammocks. On some ships, it was so crowded, they had to hang both ends of the hammock on the same hook. And can you get the picture? And when you got up, you had to wash out of an old bucket and the food was awful. Sometimes you wondered if the soup the cook served for dinner wasn't what you washed in before breakfast. And you were sure if it tasted good. Of course, there was a reason why the cooks were so bad. Nobody would volunteer for a job like that. So the captain would just shanghai anybody that would fit the apron. And you couldn't complain about the food. Go argue with a guy with a hangover and a meat cleaver in his hand. I guess the worst part of those long trips, though, was the loneliness. The single men would sit around thinking of the girls that they had to leave behind. And the married men would sit around thinking of the wives they had to go back to. Loneliness has been responsible for many of the songs about sailing men, like this beautiful song.
Oh, Shenandoah, I hear you calling. Hi-oh, you rolling river. Oh, Shenandoah, I long to hear you. Hi-oh, I'm bound away across the wide Missouri. Missouri, she's a mighty river. She rolls down, her topsail shiver. Hi-oh, I'm bound away across the wide Missouri. Dearest, I'm bound to leave you. Hi-oh, you rolling river. Oh, Shenandoah, I'll not deceive you. Hi-oh, I'm bound away across the wide Missouri.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We may have painted a pretty dreary picture of sailing man's life, but there's another side to it, too. When they finally got to port, they knew how to have a good time. Trouble was, when they got back to the ship and sobered up, they didn't remember it. Well, by the time they figured out who belonged to the new phone number tattooed on their chest, they were too far away to call it. The girls had a little problem, too, when their seafaring men came a-calling three sheets to the wind and their snoots in a cider crock. Listen to this.
Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises. Hooray, and up she rises early in the morning. Way, hey, and up she rises. Way, hey, and up she rises. Hooray, and up she rises early in the morning.
Put him in the sky. subtlety, we're so good men and true, and attentive to our duty. When the balls were so free on the bright blue sea, we stand to our guns all day. When at anchor we ride on the Portsmouth tide, we've plenty of time for play. Ahoy, ahoy, when the balls were so free, ahoy, ahoy, on the bright blue sea, we stand to our guns all day. We sail the ocean blue, let us all see ships of beauty. We're so good men and true, and attentive to our duty. Our saucy ships of beauty, we're attentive to our duty. We're so good men and true, we sail the ocean blue.
I am the captain of the Pinafore.
Too.
You're very, very good, and be it understood, I command the right good crew.
You're very, very good, and be it understood, you command the right good crew.
Though related to a peer, I can hand reef or steer or ship a salvagee. I'm never known to quail at the fury of a gale. And I'm never, never sick at sea.
What, never?
No, never.
What, never?
Well, hardly ever.
I do my best to satisfy you all,
and with you we're quite content.
You're exceedingly polite, and I think it only right to return the compliment.
We're exceedingly polite, and you think it only right to return the compliment.
Bad language or abuse, I never, never use. Whatever the emergency, though bother it I may, occasionally say, I never use the big, big D.
What, never?
No, never.
What, never?
Well, hardly ever.
Hardly ever swears a big, big D. Then give three cheers and one cheer more for the hearty captain of the Pinafore. Give three cheers and one cheer more for the captain of the
to show you a fast way to spot a Ford Galaxy. This Galaxy roofline, inspired by the Thunderbird, identifies it for sure. Now, suppose you were looking at it from this angle. It'd still be a cinch to tell that this is a 61 Ford. Look here. No other automobile manufacturer in Ford's field has this sealed-in chassis lubrication system. It's what lets the 61 Ford go 30,000 miles without a chassis lubrication. To have it lubricated for a second 30,000 miles, all it takes is about $4 and 20 minutes of your time. Here's a second way that you can tell this is a 61 Ford. Right inside each wheel, there's a mechanical brain that lets this car adjust its own brakes automatically. Now, up here's another exclusive, Ford's full-flow oil filter that lets you go 4,000 miles between oil changes. Now, back here, there's an easy one to spot, the 61 Ford's aluminized muffler that lasts up to three times as long. No matter how you look at a 61 Ford, upside down or right side up, you'll find lots of good reasons for buying one. See the car beautifully built to take care of itself, the 61 Ford, at your Ford dealers.
When you do, then you know why we say you're ahead in a Ford all the way.
I'm going away for to coming back If I go 10,000 miles,
oh, who will tie my shoes? And who
lovely. Just beautiful. Well, like I said, there was the difficult side to the life of a seaman and the pleasant side. Even on board ship, they managed to have fun when the day's work was done, and they'd sit around beating up the cook and making up funny songs and telling jokes. I like to tell you some of these sailor jokes, but after a conference with NBC, we decided to settle for the songs. Dallas!
There was a little drummer, and he loved a cockeyed cook. And he loved her, oh, he loved her, though she had a cockeyed look. With the one eye on the pot, and the t'other up the chimney, with the bow, wow, wow.
Bow, wow, wow, a diggy, bow, wow, wow.
When this couple went a-courtin' for to walk along the pier, says the cookie to the drummer, and I love you to my dear. With her one eye on the pot, and the t'other up the chimney, with the bow, wow, wow.
Bow, wow, a diggy, bow, wow, wow.
Said the drummer to the cookie, shall I buy the wedding ring? Said the cookie, now you're talking, that would be the very thing. With her one eye on the pot, and the t'other up the chimney, with a bow, wow, wow.
Bow, wow, wow, a diggy, bow, wow, wow.
Said the drummer to the cookie, will you name the wedding day? Said the cookie,
will you be married on the merry month of May?
With her one eye on the pot, and the t'other up the chimney, with a bow, wow, wow.
Bow, wow, wow, a diggy, bow, wow, wow.
When they went to church to say I will, the drummer got a knock, for her one eye killed the parson, and the other stopped the clock.
With her one eye on the pot, and the t'other up the chimney, with a bow, wow, wow, fa-la-la-la, diddy, bow, wow, wow.
Yeah!
Amsterdam, there lived a maid,
mark well, well what I say.
Her eyes were blue, her cheeks were brown, her hair in ringlets hanging down.
I'll go to more a-roaming with you, fair maid.
Spent my pay,
mark you well what I say.
He took her out and spent his pay, and then that maid he spent it away.
I'm going for a roving with you, fair maid. A roving, a roving, she's always been my rule. I'm going for a roving with you, fair maid.
Boston's a fine town with ships in the bay, and I wish in my heart it was there I was today. I wish in my heart I was far away from here, sitting in my parlor and talking to my dear.
Home, boys, home, it's home we ought to be. Home, boys, home, in God's country.
The apple and the oak and the wheat willow tree.
Green grows the grass in North America. Home, boys, home, it's home we ought to be. Home, boys, home, in God's country. The apple and the oak and the weeping willow tree.
Pages of the popular comic strip, Peanuts. Here are Charlie Brown and his friends.
I've got it! I finally got it!
Got what?
A jingle for the Ford Falcon.
Do you think they need one?
Oh, yes, Charlie Brown. These days, you just got to have a jingle.
Does your jingle mention that the Falcon is America's lowest-priced six-passenger car?
Of course!
Does it say that the Falcon has room for six big people?
That, too!
And that the Falcon gets up to 30 miles on a gallon of gasoline?
Everything!
I don't see why you have to sing it. Why not just say it?
Who asked you?
Just play the piano.
One, two.
Buy a Falcon. Ba-ba-da. It's the lowest price six-passenger car. Lower in price by far, far, far. Buy a Falcon. Ba-ba-da. You can run a Falcon for a lot less cash. Up to 30 miles on a gallon of gas. 30 miles on a gallon. Seat six people, cost a lot less dough. Buy a new Ford Falcon and go, go, go!
For proven up to 30 mile a gallon economy, generous space for six big passengers, and a price up to $505 lower than some other comparably equipped compact cars, see the Falcon at your Ford dealers.
I still don't see why you have to sing it to understand it.
You just don't understand the principles of modern advertising.
Buy a Falcon.
And now a great old hymn that we dedicate to all men of the sea.
Brightly beams our Father's mercy from his lighthouse evermore. But to us he gives a keeping of the lights along the shore. Let the lower lights be burning, send a gleam across the world.
struggling seaman, you may rescue, you may save.
Dark the night of sin hath settled, loud the angry billows roar, but to us he gives the keeping of the lights along the shore.
Let the lower lights be burning, send the gleam across the way.
Some poor fainting, struggling seaman, you may rescue, you may save.
Puts the ship in dry dock for tonight. Our thanks to the boys and girls of the Top 20 for a wonderful job. And don't forget, we'll be back next week when our guest will be Gordon McRae. Until then, don't forget to drop in and see your Ford dealer. He's got a stall full of goodies. Good night, and bless your little pea-picking heart.
The Ford Show is presented by Ford, the only manufacturer to offer a low-priced car that'll go 30,000 miles without a chassis lubrication. The 1961 Ford, beautifully built to take care of itself.
You're ahead in a Ford all the way.
Presentation on NBC. Now stay tuned for Groucho Marx and the Groucho Show. Next over most of these NBC stations. Ford also brings you Wagon Train, starring Ward Bond and Robert Horton, over most of these same NBC stations.